Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Yakovlevo on Ultimate Difficulty. I got time for a quick broadcast before I am up for my playthrough of Battlefield Europe. And I'm hoping to get some play in. In order to do that, I need to seize this first supply. They don't move right away. So I'm just gonna move you out of the way, move you here, get you ready. You're going right here, and this guy's, yeah, I think I'm gonna stay here. You are gonna get fuel. You're gonna get prepared to move. Also get some kills. Might get some experience. But anyway, this is the important point. I need to set up traps. So in order to do that, let's see what you can do with this. Of course you check. And you are setting up to guard here. That should work. I'm not going to seize this yet. Instead, I am going to push through here. You're less expensive. Thank you. I know they have a thing right here. So you get ammo. You you get ready to come up and seize this. Yeah, like that. You are coming over. Yeah. Oh, I hope this works. Let's see what to do. You suck. Boom. This is good. Perfect. Oh, I would have been pissed if you would have hit. Okay, now I need to destroy all this. Starting with you. This should work. Come on, man. Thank you. I guess this is what I have to do. to set up a trap for this. PE2. It's not ideal, but now I need to kick you out. Just a bit too shy. Okay, let's really bust you up. Oh, jeez. You are all traveling. I'm gonna help destroy the units that come over and try to take this. You are I need to be careful with you. I'm gonna save it real quick because I might be making a mistake. Nothing over here to attack. That T-60 is pissing me off. You come through like that. Sorry. You keep moving up. You know what? I think I'll just trap him. No. You are getting ready to bomb here. Nobody can move back here. So you should be safe. You should get ammo. You should move here, and you should move here, and you should move here. Okay, something like that. I do like the idea of trapping you. If I have to predict where you're gonna move. This might. I don't think they can travel that far, but we'll see where they go. You are gonna get ready to bomb. You get ready to bomb. And you're ready to act. And you're ready to bomb. Right here. Let's see what they do. Ambush. Ooh, I gotcha. Ooh, a double tap. Do some things a little bit different. Let's try that one more time. Thank you. You suck. I'm okay if this guy gets hit by that 57mm, because at least it'll bring down my soft cap. This worked out pretty good. And no, you, where is it? You, I'm down here. Brilliant. Brilliant. Oh, what? Alright, we'll set up the trap we did before. Good grief, what the hell was that? Well, I'm sucking. What does it matter with a blasty blast like that? Nothing got attacked here. This looks perfect. I think I'm gonna try it right. I'm gonna save it, as this might be a mistake. and put you right here to run right into him. Stop right there. Nothing seen. You should be able to bomb right here. Actually, now that I think about it, this might be a better play. I don't want any of this to get hit. But it will, that stupid artillery. I don't think I can avoid that. So, get ready to here and bomb here. I think right here. Okay. Nah, it'll be fine. Don't get too ambitious. Let's see what they do. Boom. Okay, that's good. That's good, because that gate out, and I can destroy it. Oh, that worked perfect. Alright, I know I ended up with a cloudy day. I'm going to have to reload to hopefully get a sunny day, but yeah, 91%. I think this is really, really well. And now I have to gear for these guys coming around here to try and take this. Need to be ready for that. And then I need to push through here and push through here and grab that airfield. No problem. I'm gonna be able to grab it right away with this recon. Hope you like, comment, blah, blah, blah. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.